sublime. Life is a magical experience and life should be a paradise. If you are not experiencing the joy of living, the joy of existing, then you need to look within yourself and ask yourself, what is it that you are not doing to satisfy the yearning within you to live bigger, to get a larger slice of life? You need to ask yourself, where are you out of alignment in your life? Okay, you need to find the you that is deep within you, yearning to be born. You need to reconnect with that part of yourself that is responsible for ensuring that you live the love-filled and passion-flowing life that you actually deserve. I am a spiritual mentor, a life coach, an educator, an energy healer, tarot reader, motivational speaker, and author. I've been working with people over 20 years as facilitator, teacher, coach, mentor. I love helping people to step into who they really are, especially within the last couple of 3 years since I went full time with my coaching, spiritual mentoring, and healing practice. I love helping women to find those aspects or those lost pieces of themselves that are critical to their self-actualization. This is what I do for a living. So if you are ready for change and you're ready to do the work, then you need to give me a call. I don't take clients who are not ready to take responsibility for their lives and who are not serious about change. I don't want you wasting your money and I don't want to waste my time. So if you're really serious about these things and you're tired of making excuses for why you continue to look around and your life has not changed and you no longer want to be in a place where you don't invest in yourself and you don't invest in your future because you either say, I don't have the money or I can't afford it or I need to get permission from this person or that person, you are a sovereign being. You were put here for a reason. And the longer that you live out of alignment with whatever your purpose is, the longer you're going to be in misery. Misery is the sign that the Creator has given you that you are not in alignment. Misery is the sign that the Creator has given you that you need to have more faith. Misery lets you know that you don't have faith, that you're not a true believer. Misery lets you know that the time has come for you to make a change. And if you don't make it, you will begin to get more of the same. The universe works its ass off to give you everything that you already are. So if you're living in a mess, if you're out of alignment, if you're living in emotional distress, you will continue to attract that. The universe is your servant, the same that your subconscious mind is your servant. It produces the results that you yourself attract based upon your map of reality. So change your map. Begin to identify with something else that is different from your current situation. Decide and resolve not to allow your current situation or your current vibration or how you're feeling today to determine the rest of your life. Understand, innerstand, overstand, whatever it is that you can relate to. Innerstand that what you see today is a product of the past. Where I am today is a result of what I did yesterday. And where I will be tomorrow, which is of no concern to me because I already know where I will be tomorrow because I know what I'm doing today. This is how you create your future and you redefine your past and you decide to stop living the way that you have been living. You decide it's time out for this. I deserve better than this for my life. So when you decide that you are ready, that you are hungry, that you are in need of and you desire change in your life, this is when you stop giving reasons to negate why you need to do things differently. This is where you stop making excuses and you stop looking around and outside of yourself for your solutions. So life has gotten to be what life really is, which is a joy-filled experience that you get to determine in each and every moment, baby. If you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please do so. Give back. Show your love. Show your love. Show your love, please. By subscribing, you can even donate to the channel. You can purchase the book on Amazon. You can just keep coming back. You can watch these videos to the end. That's really good for YouTube ratings. It's not the subscribers, actually, it's watching the videos. So actually, even those people who come on their videos, for a lot of YouTubers, and complain and just troll, they actually are helping the channel. Isn't that such a contradiction? That's so anti-matrix. It's so interesting. But anyway, you guys have a beautiful day. You're with Tanisha Ali, connecting you to the vision of who you truly are.